Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. My dear brothers and sisters, in Sunan Nasa'i, a man came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and said, Ya Rasulullah, ayyul islami khair, which of the deeds of Islam are the best? And the first thing the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam highlighted was, قال تطعم الطعام, you feed the needy. Especially in this month of Ramadan, it's all about that. It's all about thinking about those who don't have, so we can provide for them from what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen. Penny Appeal USA, alhamdulillah, is doing this, especially in this month of Ramadan. And they look into those communities that are struggling to make ends meet. And I would like to recommend for you, inshallah, tabaraka wa ta'ala, to make every penny count by providing and giving, inshallah, ta'ala, to Penny Appeal USA. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.